when people be cleaning, they just talk, and they only stop it. But I'm not cleaning without no music. That's like
the devil. Trying to get me copyrighted, bro. Let me fix this. What's up, Trey 2 Man? Welcome back to another video with your boy Trey Dub, and today we worked out. Fifth day in a row.
Fifth day.
We get into it, you know what I'm saying?
As y'all see, I'm gonna work out here.
You know what I'm saying? She trying to get my video copyrighted.
That's because you want me to right clean now. Without listening to music.
So right now we about to clean, you know what I'm saying? I was like, why not just get a vlog going? She said, it's like, bro, why are you eating?
I told you to get it away from him. He wasn't listening. Now come on.
Why are you eating it, bro? What's wrong with you? Just put it on low, babe. It's good, bro. So that's what I'm gonna have to do?
Yeah, because I'm not listening.
Since you know how to do everything?
Yeah.
All right, we're going.
I have been doing Saturday.
Come on, I feel you. Come on, I feel you. About to get this SLC. She got all the stuff with me. We got the Fabuloso. So-so. Oh-so. Deeply on me. Devoted so much time.
Okey-dokey.
Now, before we go into this room, this is the room where I'll shoot my videos, play my game. So if it's a little dirty, don't get mad at me. Oh, it's not that dirty. Let me close this door. She's trying to get me copyrighted. Matter of fact, this video probably gonna get copyrighted. I don't even care. So, got this couch. My couch usually be scooted all the way back. But since I don't like being too far from the TV when I'm playing my game, I just scooted up right there. I need to give me a little table. I need a vacuum. I need to get an entertainment system, something probably I can mount under the TV just to put my game on or something, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, today we worked out, man. We been getting it in. We got goals and we gonna reach them, you know what I'm saying? As you should too. And we also gotta clean, sadly. Got my trash. It's good, Mo. Let's go. Come on. So since we have so many cats and there's so much hair, we vacuum them and we have to vacuum all this carpet. This vacuum cleaner gets clogged like every two or three times we vacuum. So this is the process we have to do to unclog
the
hair.
Babe, I need the hanger from downstairs.
Mm-hmm.
And a screwdriver.
Okay, gotcha. This side, you said, straighten it?
The only time about this is all the damn screws. I mean, darn screws.
Mm-hmm.
See, the belt came off. Oh, okay. And it's just
okay.
Coming. So
nothing's wrong
with the back end. It's just
the
belt. And you just gotta
go. And be careful because it's my wife, though. All right. You know what I'm saying? For all y'all who don't know how to vacuum, we're gonna live something like this. as y'all see, man, that's how you do it, you know what I'm saying? Freshly little nice room, pillows folded, got all my stuff. I need to give me a table so I can put all my like remote controls and everything on the table, but it's all good because one step at a time, you know what I'm saying? So that's that room. So now we got to do the rest of the house, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it. So as y'all can see, you know what I'm saying, your boy sweating, putting in that work. Upstairs is finally done, you know what I'm saying? Starting with my man cave, vacuum rooms and everything. This is our extra room. We got a little basketball thing, and then Sophia's broken bed, so we get it fixed. Y'all see that wood snap right there? Her bed, and they cracked it, so. But I'm gonna probably leave this one, this bed in here, for like when people come over, kids or whatever, and then I'm gonna end up getting Sophia a new bed, so. Yeah, this is that room. And then our bathroom. Oh, yeah, the bathroom. Baby came down here, knocked the bathroom down. Just gotta do the mirror. Toilet. Speak and spin. Yes, sir. This is Sophia's bathroom. We don't even really use this bathroom, but it always feels good to have a clean bathroom when you're upstairs, you know what I'm saying? Then, this Sophia's room. All this space, gotta get her a new bed, like I said, but that's in the works, you know what I'm saying? But, oh my God, look at this. See? I gotta get some paint, bro. Paint over this shit. They trying to do finger painting on the wall and shit. But yeah, bro, this is all upstairs, you know what I'm saying? Everything's clean. So now, it's time to do downstairs. What's up, Oliver? You Gucci? You think we should bring her mattress upstairs for right now since she's not here?
Yeah.
All right, I'll do it.
Did you
throw what?
In her room?
No, I folded them up in her thing and just put it back on next to her kitchen. Just so you know. But yeah, the upstairs is done. I gotta knock down the stairs real quick. All right, y'all, that's the stairs, man. Whew. All right, I'm gonna bring this upstairs. So a lot of people may wonder, like, where do your cats pee? Do you have to take them outside? Are they trained? Well, truth be told, you know what I'm saying? Here are the litter boxes, which I just cleaned. I wasn't gonna do that to y'all, you know what I'm saying? This is a cover one. I really need to get just another one like this and get rid of these two, but for the meantime, this is what we got going. And the rug, just for the, when they get out, they can wipe their paws and stuff, you know what I'm saying? What's good, Mo Dizzle? It's my boy right here, man. Yeah. Woman here looking fresh, smelling fresh. Yes, sir. Bathroom in here. Bathroom in here smelling fresh. Yeah, I got you, babe. Fooper scoop. All right, last piece to vacuum, last piece of carpet in the house. Let's get it. Going down. You know what I'm saying? Show y'all boy how to do it. I'm better than T.I. off ATL, you know what I'm saying? Anything you need clean, boy, but come on. Bust it. Down, look at it for me. You know what I'm saying? And there you have it. The cleanest glass in the city that I stay in. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. Yeah. No squeaks. No squabbles. I didn't realize how dirty my damn TV and my man cave was. Actually, she told me to spray it when I'm doing the TVs. Spray it on there. Then come back in. You know what I'm saying? All these fingerprints and stuff. Probably for me mounting it. Better? Let it dry, 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 let it dry. They got all these damn. Bro, where did the spray? Oh. Got some little. Wait, hold on. Look like they're going away. Look like they're going away. Nah, y'all see right here in the middle, it's still kind of squiggly. Get rid of those. Matter of fact, I'm just gonna do that. Bro, why was my TV so damn dirty? Should be good. Get that dry. Oh shit. What's up, y'all, man? Welcome back. It's a little later in the day, and we are all done cleaning the house. You know what I'm saying? It's the last thing, the laundry.
You know what I just realized?
What?
Didn't do the front restroom.
It's cool. But yeah, man, we all done cleaning. Thank you for reaching the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed the cleaning vlog. Hopefully this inspires some of y'all to get up, clean y'all dirty rooms. You know what I'm saying? I know some of y'all rooms smell like football locker rooms. You know what I'm saying? So y'all go ahead and do that. And don't forget to click the subscribe button, like button, post notification bell, all that. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm dropping bangers after bangers after bangers. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but with that being said, man, it's your boy Trey Dub. I'll catch you in the next one.